you make me do that. You have an influential teacher. Class has always started, but you're being important to what you wish to do. To that option, we are in first aid. We may someday save lives, but it's what you thought. As a coach, you are always hard to do our best. While sometimes it's like we're working on two lives, in the end, it paid off. Whether it's on the field or on the track, you're always there to support us, no matter what kind of day we're having. Our team here has been very successful, doing more than giving out our class. We help plan events that encourage class sharing and create many wonderful memories that we will keep with us as we leave Central Catholic. Coach D, as a role model, we admire you care for all, your devotion to fans, waiting for the arrival of your friends and fam was something we all anticipated. Your dedication to students, to the community care of Central. You have shown us how to be a better person by how you live your life.
Show people compassion, show people respect. And I tonight, the focus will be on you. Thank you, Brian. On behalf of Class of 2000, it is with great pride and joy that I present the Class Gift. A class gift is something special, something which encapsulates 4 years of memories into one solid structure. This class owes a lot to Central Catholic. The people here have made us who we are today. We can't be thankful enough for something that has captured such a huge part of all of our hearts. Though we have left countless impressions on Central Catholic, it is now time to leave our last. Next fall, before school takes session for its 66th year of existence, an inscribed monumental sign will be placed on the Hampshire Street lawn as a gift from the class of the new millennium. It is a small token of our appreciation and a sign which represents each and every 242 classmates graduating the year tonight. My final words is nothing left to say but thank you. You have all made a difference. In these past 4 years, it will be most memorable and cherished for life. God bless you all and thank you for all the time. Reverend William E. Cohen, a
Robert G. Gallagher Memorial Scholarship, given by the family of Robert G. Gallagher, class of 1978, is awarded to the graduate whose qualities of courage, loyalty, cheerfulness, leadership, and Christian values, both in and out of the classroom, exemplify the character of Robert Gallagher and the best traditions of Central. It represents recognition of outstanding academic achievement, leadership in one's school and community, and the potential of becoming an elite officer and future leader in the United States Army. An appointment to West Point is valued at over $150,000 a year. Upon graduation from West Point, this graduate will be commissioned a lieutenant in the U.S. Army and begin a promising leadership career in this country. An appointment to the U.S. Military Academy at West Point is awarded to David.
Social studies will be presented by Mr. Leo McHugh, social
The award for excellence in business will be presented by Mr. Charles Adamopoulos. This year's award is given to Brian Farnham.
The class of 2000 will now be presented to you. Since they have successfully completed the prescribed course of studies and requirements of Central Catholic High School, I ask you by the virtue of the authority invested in you and the faculty and staff of Central Catholic by the state of Massachusetts to award diplomas to the following young men and women. Aaron M. Duby, Caitlin Brookingham, Lindsay Ann Diamond, Brooke Rose Raitano, Maria Santos, Kathleen Teresa Byrne, Danielle Michelle Martins, Erin Lori Peron, Natasha Villalona, Sarah Blumengarten, Patricia Ann Jackson, Rebecca Lynn McGraw, Jessica Marie Demers, Mary Catherine Madden, and presenting to Karen Elizabeth Salvo, her father, faculty member, Thomas Salvo. Karen Elizabeth Salvo. Angie Elizabeth Bolio. Jennifer Kathleen Sirier. Dana Marie Parody. Allison Aileen Tucson. Jennifer Elizabeth Anzaldi. Anthony Arthur Colella. Erin Marie Molloy. Jean Mora. Jessica S. Pereira. Kristen Lynn Saidi. Heidi Yomedi Kaba. Jill Melissa Ceasler. Abigail Carmella DeCiccio. Tara Elizabeth Kelleher. Miriam E. Nasser. Morales C. Perez. Megan Leslie Savage. Erin Marie Sullivan. Rachel Ann Parkhurst. Bristol Raitano. Teresa May Black. Karen Leslie Heather Marie Deshuda. Caitlin Claire Duncan. James Peter Minicucci. Marco Mario Pellegrini. Kevin T. Riley. Julianne Sharkwatt. Alyssa Marie Ambra. Kristen Eileen Bellavo. Sandra Marie Christensen. Amber M. Dyson. Kara Ann Teresa Gallo. Nicole Panarelli. Leah Marie Ramos. Joanna Santiago. Jamie Michelle Stoney. Denise Gwen Saran. Lindsay Kate Travato. Heather Ann Angel. Catherine L. Buckley. Jennifer P. Conway. Gabriel H. Fonseca. Stephanie Heather Herward. Jessica Rubino. Jamie Lee Rumor. Tiffany Lee Chivon. Jennifer Rayanne Stoltz. Erin Margaret Thompson. Ashley Lannon Doyle Ward. Adam P. Vascosi. Presenting the next diploma will be Mr. Robert DeLuca, Chairman of the Central Catholic Board of Directors, to his niece, April L. Betcher. Nicholas C. Brown. Natasha Charlene Campbell. David Ryan Duffy. Karen Elizabeth Garnier. Tara Marie LaViolette. Melanie Pauline Martin. The next diploma will be presented by Mr. Michael Morris, of the Central Catholic Board of Directors, to his grandson, Alexander William Panos. Emily Elizabeth Pelletier. Jeffrey J. Vicente. Augustine Bonet. Joe M. Bryan. Jeffrey J. Bougea. Joseph F. DeLuca II. Jared John Ferraro. Ryan Matthew Goyette. Jared John Marcou. Colleen Mary Muldoon. Vincent Rocco Padula. Melissa Marie Polanco. Sarah Elizabeth Angel. Paul R. Shabbat. Brendan David Crawford. Christopher John Doyle. Eric J. Ferrara. Wilson Jacino Jr. Anthony Joseph Longo. Marina Inez Laganis. Matthew John Savanas.
What's up, man?
Timothy J. Shang. Richard T. Wheeler. Matthew John Blake. Daniel Nicholas Casali. Natalie Lynn DeSaldo. Eric Matthew Dumas. Joseph S. Flanagan. Mary Elizabeth Larrabee. Nicholas John Manzi. Rebecca A. Payne. Justin Allen Sexton. John J. Petulli III. Jillian Denise Albano. Jason D. Burns. Jared Joseph Siretti. Jeffrey W. Coates. Daniel R. Doyren, Jr. Eric Allen Goldstein. Jeffrey Christopher Grand Mason. Daniel Jerez. Timothy Michael Lang. Carney P. Mulligan. Adam George Pergakis. Brandon Michael Petro. Stephen Anthony Vellante.
All right, Steve!
Justin Alexander Walworth. Stephen Michael Connor. Lauren Eleanor Franz. Joshua Ismail Gora. Andre Hester. Jessica Marie Kelly. Mara Elizabeth McDonald. Richard M. Patty. Mary Beth Saucier. Jeffrey Philip Tebow. Ryan Fremont Waite. Frederick Clark IV. Thomas Richard Como. John A. Dewar. William Gregory Gaffney. Giselle A. Guerrero. Crystal Kylie. Brendan Ernest James Edmund School LaPrell. Justin Edward Lynch. Robert A. McCann. Christopher Scott McMahon. William Joseph Sherry. Richard Sweeney. Chaco M. Davoor. James M. Durkin. Rebecca J. Greco. Michael Sebastian Heath. Charles Kim. Erin Catherine Levin. Christopher Thomas Marinus. Michael Sean McCarthy. Vanessa Ann Hopton. Colleen Ann Sullivan. Jason Abelio Vega. Elias M. Ozzy. Ryan David Carrigan. Jason G. De Los Santos. Michael David Phelps. Matthew D. Gagney. Christopher James Gaw. Brian Thomas Griffin. Adam J. Johnson. Melinda Danielle Rupa. Kyle Joseph Mayu. Scott Morin. Justin David Benzowitz. Derek D. DeFoley. Patrick George Dooling. Jonathan Ernest Brazell. Ryan P. Garrigan. Deirdre J. Grant. Donald J. Worstaff. Kenneth Henry Keo, Jr. Mark Philip Lantine. James Patrick McCabe. Joseph A. Mugabro. William E. Nelson. Santiago Coras. Kenny Manuel Rodriguez. Joshua Damon Schamberger. Mark Thomas Sinacori. Jason S. Boucher. I'm going to ask graduates to show the kind of reverence and respect that every person deserves. Christopher K. Burke. John S. Chadwick, Jr. Keith Thomas Curran. We have a special presentation to our exchange student all the way from Bolivia who spent the year with us learning, growing, making friends, and contributing to Central Catholic. A one-year certificate of study is presented to Sergio Ariel Galán. Jonathan Paul Fanna. Linelia E. Raposo. Jason W. Scanlon. John M. Sherwood. Colin H. Smith. Jason Robert Bonifon. Christopher D. Burke. Francis Ian Carandang. Steve Compare. Daniel Daggett. Scott William DeCourcy. Andrew Gregory DeRoche. Paul Michael Giratano.
John, I'm gonna hear you. John.
Jesse Michael Cater. Arthur Dominic Lassess. Miles Lance Page. Jonathan Adam Stagno. Alexander Peter Trippi. Gregory James Cunningham. Obed Gonzalez. Matthew Ryan Kabelski. Justin Michael Scarelli. William R. Elliott III. Darren William Jones. Andrew Alfred Page. Joseph Norman McQuarrie. Justin Jude Slattery. Sean B. Thoman. Gregory J. Bryan. Joseph Paul Farron. Paul D. King. Patrick J. McDonald. Matthew Breckenridge Stoddard. Jason James Thomas. David John Bowden. Brendan Joseph Campbell. William D. Folk III. Paul Dominic Baitano Jr. Brad Adam Cardugno. Sean Allen Williamson. Randy William Holbrook. Joseph Michael Ponte. Eric L. Hall. Ryan John Farnham. Adam J. Wright. Matthew Joseph Bergeron. Alexander Brandon Shute. Kevin Daniel McMaster. Andrew L. Roger. Benjamin P. Herbalis. Joseph Patrick Davies. Joseph William Pelletier. Hazelton. Yes, they deserve a round of applause. The class of 2000. At this point, we ask the parents, guardians of our graduates of the class of 2000 to please stand. More than anyone else, you are responsible for having provided our graduates, your sons and daughters, with the means and the spirit that brought them to this happy day. For this, we the faculty, the administration, and I know I speak for your sons and daughters, the graduates of the class of 2000, we applaud you.
Finance Committee. From those key positions, Venice has played an active and influential role in securing and planning for a bright future for Central Capital. Dennis, as you complete your term of service to the board, I would ask you now to please stand so we can all say thank you. This 60-second commencement marks the conclusion of a 19-year career for one of the most beloved and talented members of our distinguished faculty. Among all of the marvelous things that can be said about the brilliant teaching career of Ms. Jackie McNeil, the highest honor I can pay her is this. St. Marcellus Champagne believes that at the heart of the vocation of a Marist educator is the desire to know and love Jesus and to make Jesus known and loved. In 23 years, in 5 Marist schools, I have known no colleague whose work has been more clearly motivated by this ideal and this desire than Jackie McNeil. Jackie, we love you. We will miss you terribly. And we wish you the very best of luck. And Jackie, I now ask you to please stand so that everyone present can say thank you. This Memorial Gymnasium, which we occupy tonight, a landmark which later generations of Central Catholic students would seem to them surely must have always existed, this building actually rose up in front of the very eyes of the class of 1950, built literally by the hands of Marist brothers. One of those builders, the chief electrician on the project, was a favorite teacher of the class of 1950, and a man they have invited from Chicago to join them on their golden anniversary. Brother Clement, I would ask you to please stand so we can all welcome you back to your home at Central Park.
John F.
Estrada, William Halloran Jr., Joseph Indosha, Richard Dukin, Joseph G. Khalil, Louis Montani, George H. LaRose Jr., Brother William A. Levine, G. J. Ned Leone, L. Norman Laterno, Raymond C. Lynch, Daniel J. Lyons, Philip J. Baylott, Walter Mann, William J. McNamara, John Murphy, Albert C. Peterson, Bob N. Pernali, Carmen Raitano, Raymond Rivard, John R. Robinson, Joseph E. Rosinski, Robert C. Roy, Bernard C. St. Laurent, Ralph J. Terrizzi, Paul E. Tremblay, John J. Wilson, Richard P. Michaud, and Emil Belanger. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 1960.
First senior class as president of Central Catholic.
Thank you for cooperating, and especially for the leadership you have shown to the younger students who look up to you with big and admiring eyes. But it is time for you to go. We can see it in you, that edge of restlessness that says, I am done here. This has been good, but I have other things to do now. We know, and we understand. And as you go tonight, as you head for those gym doors with your diplomas in hand, full of pride and hope, I would ask you for this one last time, may you all go together. And as you go through those doors this one last time, don't forget to be just a little bit sad. To recognize with full hearts that something wonderful is ending. With all probability, this is the last time in your lives that every single one of you will be together in one place. Some friendships will endure, many others will fade. So never forget how very good, how very precious was the community you made for yourselves over these last 4 years. Never forget how, in spite of and because of the many differences among you, you loved and cared for one another. Never forget how much we love you. Never forget that you will always have a home in these halls. Never forget that St. Marcel and Champagne, Mary, your good mother, and St. Teresa, your Central Catholic patroness, will always and everywhere be praying for you. Never forget the words of our alma mater, in which we call our beloved Central Catholic, emblem pure of faith and duty. Tonight, as you prepare to go, I ask you to recommit yourselves to be men and women of faith and duty. As men and women of faith, remember, you are never, ever alone. You are always in the presence of a God who knows you through and through and who loves you. As men and women of duty, whatever path you walk in life, remember that the same God who loves you is counting on you. Counting on you to go beyond yourself, to act with justice and peace and integrity. And so, to you, the graduating class of the year 2000, it is time for you to go. And as you do, God bless you and good night.
Heart and fill you with lasting joy. Amen.
or walking God's ways, knowing that it's